Elsewhere in the Hawkeye State, former 4th District Congressional candidate J.D. Shulton teased supporters this morning with a mysterious announcement, taking to Twitter just hours ago. The Iowa Democrat saying he's scheduled a press conference at the Capitol building. At that conference, Shulton, who just narrowly lost to incumbent Representative Steve King, says he plans to work alongside Working Hero, a nonprofit which assists low-income families. Shulton hoping to raise awareness on the earned income tax credit, saying that credit helps low-income families in emergency situations.